welcome back and happy holidays. This is Megaman X3, part of the Megaman Legacy Collection. Last time was quite a while ago, but we beat Glass Hornet and Blizzard Buffalo, and my recommended stage order says I should move on to Tunnel Rhino, but I need to double check that. That doesn't make any sense. Maybe I just did Blast Hornet because I wanted to? Either way. Anyway, I think we beat Bit and Bite already? But I don't remember. Let's do Tunnel Rhino. There's no real tip for Tunnel Rhino for whatever reason, so we're just gonna go and see what happens. It has been a while, so I'm a little rusty. Maybe I've been here? No, we haven't been here. Oh yeah, don't we have two charges? Right, now have power, right? Acid. The mine. Okay, yeah. Oh no, I forgot to dash jump. His ability, Tunnel Rhino? There's my E-Tank. Now I have two. Oh no. Wow, those guys suck. They're, man, okay. Might have gone. There's only one thing on this level so far. And then there's another thing here. Okay, armor piece, probably. Should I try to go over there? Let's go. higher than his claw. Okay. Right. Whatever, it should be pretty quick to get back. Come on, man. There has to be a weapon for that. Maybe the acid? Thank you. What? Now, what's his weakness? Is it gonna be the acid? Because if it's the acid, then I don't have any. Ow. Oh, it is the weakness. Oh boy. That's dangerous. Okay, so acid, right? What does my... Not good. I need to keep all the acid. Are you kidding me? It's so useful. Oh, man. We got a second phase. Uh-huh. Oh. Okay. The goal is to keep Toxic Seahorse the whole stage. Don't even use it. Apologies. very confused about that sub-boss. Either way, I think we can get to Seagull this run. Made it back. One single run. The question is, got him. Could have restored some health there, but whew, that was close. That was close. Tornado Fang. Okay, we can revisit one time. I want to see if that Tornado Fang works on the obstacles in this level. But there was very little hit. Call it a day. I can't believe it didn't bounce off. Either way. We're gonna try and speed through Megaman X3 here over the vacation. You'll see episodes maybe twice a week if I can manage it, or maybe there'll only be two. You never know. But thanks for joining me, and until next time, catch you later.